the reason that the schools are not saying anything is that at least Dunnellon High School is funded for one of their programs by Duke Energy. So I went to a SAC meeting and I tried to bring it up, and I had some flyers about this event and I wanted to pass them out, and they made me wait until after the meeting because they did not want it in the minutes, because they are funded by Duke Energy for their power generation program.
Divest.
Thank you, Megan, for the info.
Thank you.